In automatic custom trees? I don't think so. I mean, I think the tree cutting is honestly kind of fine. Like, you do have to do a lot of it, right? But the point is, cutting down trees is A, supposed to be kind of tedious at first, so that you get away from biomass burners as soon as you can. But then I don't think that you need, as the game goes on, I think you don't need trees that much, right? Like, do you really need to mass cut down trees anytime other than early in the game?